one of the most important store management features is the ability to edit orders and add new orders manually in your store. In this video, I'm going to show you how to both edit an order and create a new one manually. Please note, this feature is only available on business and unlimited plans. I'm on My Sales and Orders, and you can see a few orders here. One's awaiting payment and awaiting processing. This one's been paid and awaiting processing. I can edit these orders in one of two ways. I can click on the individual order and click Update Order and Edit. And this gives me a pop-up window to go ahead and edit everything about the order. The other way I can access orders is to click on Order Editor. This brings up a screen with color-coded symbols that represent the different stages of an order. If I need to edit an order, I click on it, and I can update any part of the order, such as the shipping and billing address. If the shipping and billing address are different, well, I can click here, and Ecwid will ask me for an updated billing address. If a customer wants to add another item to their product list, well, it's as simple as click Edit, and now I know I need to ship two scarves instead of one, and I can even add another product right here. I can simply enter the SKU and hit Enter, and the product will be automatically added to the order. There are a couple of things that are important to note here. Number one, this change won't affect the item's in-stock quantity. You'll need to proceed to the products page to update its stock level. Secondly, if the order price total changes, you'll need to manually charge your customers for the difference. Ecwid does not handle payment directly, so it's up to you to collect or refund the payment difference. The second feature you have access to through the order editor is to create an order from scratch. This is a helpful feature, for instance, for phone-in orders. Click Create Order, and it's a simple matter of just filling in the fields. When you're done, click Place Order, and your order is created. And now when I click on Orders, here's the order I manually added, and I'm all set. And so Ecwid provides all of the tools you need to edit your orders and create new orders on the fly in your store.